Cayde's gone, and I wasn't the one to kill him. Always thought it would be me.